luxury, romance and gourmet food are all words associated with Spice's retreats, and Spice's Cloverly Estate in Montville is no exception. I'm at their award-winning restaurant, Restaurant of the Year, the Long Apron, and I am so excited to explore their culinary delights. Apron's menu is a sight to behold. I have a few dishes here. Right in front of me is this gorgeous scallop with leek, smoked avocado, and we have a squid ink cracker sprinkled over the top. Just over here is a gorgeous veal's tongue with oyster and oyster cracker. Trust me, you'll love it. And of course, this dessert right here has an ice cream that will not melt until you crack it open. Guys, there is a reason why the Long Apron has won Restaurant of the Year. It's because Cameron and his team take an approach that's inspired by the community, the people, and the environment around them. And it's all made with love, and you can taste it in every bite. Make sure you check out the Long Apron at Spice's Cloverly Estate in Montville.